Wait. Follow me.
Wait.
Follow me.
Wait.
Follow me.
Side of the bridge.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Got some rare things up.
What are you selling?
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
What are you buying?
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
Stranger.
Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
What are you buying?
Not enough cash, stranger. Come back any time.
Ahí está. Mátalo. Follow me. Wait. Follow me.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale.
What are you buying?
What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all? Come back anytime.
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados. They must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan. Great. Just my luck. Wait. Follow me.
Mátalo.
Wait.
No digas mi vida. No digas mi vida.
Sí. Cógelo. Cógelo.
Follow me.
Leon!
Louis.
I've got something for you guys. What? Oh, shit! I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions. Look, I know you're carriers. You've been coughing up blood, right?
Yeah.
And you?
Yes.
Damn it! The eggs have hatched. We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No. You stay here with Leon. He's better with the ladies. I'm sure.
Why are you...
It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
Wait! Follow me.
Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you selling? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that a... Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Come back anytime. What are you buying? Is that all?
Wait.
Follow me.
Follow me. Wait! Follow me.
I was starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Me llamo Ramón Salazar, the 8th castellan of this magnificent architecture. I have been honored with a prodigious power from the great Lord Saddler. I've been expecting you, my brethren.
No thanks, bro.
My, my. We've got a feisty one. If you care for your own well-being, I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become our hostage. Or, Mr. Scott, you can give us the girl because you're not worth a penny, I'm afraid. You can die.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never!
Got that right. We'll find a cure. Wait! Follow me.
Wait. Follow me.